can put it in a couple of different modes where you ride and repeat. You mow once, it records where you went, and then you hit play and it'll re-mow exactly without an operator. You can also just mark the boundaries and it'll calculate where it wants to mow. Just really cool technology.